This patient has chronic plantar fasciitis. We're going to do an endoscopic plantar fasciotomy and then inject the area with autologous conditioned plasma, very similar to PRP, platelet-rich plasma. Procedure is done to alleviate heel pain. That's the plantar fascia intact. This is a transected medial band of the plantar fascia, and you can see the first layer of muscle bellies, which are the red structures, deep to the plantar fascia. So the plantar fascia has been transected, the medial band of the plantar fascia has been transected, and that's the extent of the procedure, really. We've completed the procedure. Some of that now, and then some of it when we close. So this is the extent of the incision. It's a 1 centimeter incision. As you can see, it's pretty small. And we've been able to transect the ligament that was causing the heel pain. And after about a week, we'll have her back in her sneakers. The platelet-rich plasma, which will also help with healing.